a shot. So he knows there he's made the right thing. Murray just came up with a spectacular lob. Not much you can do about that. Jumped up as high as he could. And he says, why am I only 5'9"?
Yes.
As tall as this guy. You saw how close to the net he was, so that play was available to him.
Well, to lob a man of 6 foot 10 or 11 takes real skill. The Karlovic knew that was too good for Murray.
Love 15.
Karlovic made no attempt on this one. That was up and over. Too good.
There's the first one, and it's perfect. He's got an unbelievable lob. I mean, you're coming in off a pacey ball that's pretty deep like that, you get done.
On the full stretch, Andy Murray's just thrown it up there with enough topspin to dip it down.
Continues to torment Thomas Burdick.
his time standing still. When that goes over your head, everything goes into slow motion.
Set it up.
Love 15.
Well, that is a beautiful, beautiful shot.
You love it.
I do love it. That is such great hands and feel. Court sense. He gets it down low again. Query. He's forced to come up with something unusual. Improvise. Help me out there.
Improvisation.
Thank you.